Bryson Echols for the Eagles.
The quarterback, Jeffrey Clay.